Yo, what they do, it's your boy King Bash, but you already know, back on Underground After Shack. Where's the money? As you can see, I have again revised sides, which means I get to set, and I have to study brand new lines. Look at this. I have to learn all of this, and we shoot in like 30 minutes. That's the life of an actor. You gotta be able to roll with the punches, and goddamn, that's what I'm doing. What's up, Alan?
What up, King? What happened, baby?
I think we've really made this ending great.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, we just rewrote one more time.
So right now we're here. They're shooting Terry's scene. As you can see, he doesn't have on his shirt.
I don't want to produce it so far.
Sex appeal. Straight sex appeal. See y'all soon. Can't really talk because we're filming right now. But when they stop filming, I can talk. Okay, bye-bye.
There we go. Robing it up.
Robing it up.
Feels like graduation.
Hey, MC. MC and Red.
Bow, bow. Zipping me up. Zippity-doo-dah. Zippity-day. My, my, my. What a wonderful day.
Fix it four times. Let's just rock, because there'll probably be 17 million other things wrong we have to fix off.
Ooh! Where's the positivity, Todd? Where's the positivity, Todd?
Honestivity.
Honestivity. That should be a movie. That should be the name of a movie. Honestivity. Logan Paul, ladies and gentlemen. And Mama Paul.
Yeah, what's up?
King Bad, what you doing, man?
In the house. Let me tell you something. This man is killing it.
We killing it all together.
Yo, you need to run these streets, King Bad.
I run the streets and the sidewalks.
Run it.
That's you.
Run it.
And Terry Crews plays my uncle, Uncle Leon.
Yes, I am Uncle Leon. He's very vicious.
He's a villain of the movie.
Oh, it's bad.
And it's crazy.
It's really, really bad. Mama. Don't get mad.
Don't get mad.
Nobody get mad at me. Nobody. Everybody at my church. Y'all know I'm acting.
And we're live.
Live.
Devin. So what's your situation with hot sauce?
I put that shit on everything.
Everything.
Yeah.
Hot sauce and cake?
Email from here.
I do some hot sauce and cake.
What kind of cake do you put your hot sauce on?
I mean, I don't eat
nailed it.
I don't eat cake a lot. But maybe some chocolate cake and some Frank's Red Hot. I mean, Frank's Red Hot tastes good on everything.
So you know they have chocolate cake over there?
Yeah.
And you know they have hot sauce over there?
So. Yeah, but I'm not eating cake right now, so.
Oh, you're on a diet?
Yeah, I'm on a diet.
What a coincidence.
I'm on that. I gotta do a lap dance in this movie diet, so.
Hey. Oh, what is that scene?
That's next week.
Are you ready for that?
I'm ready for it. I was born ready for
you. You want to give them a peek of your abs, or you want to wait till the movie comes out?
Yeah, they should wait till we get the CGI and the airbrush in there. Because I haven't had an ab in my life, so probably not going to start now.
I have a dramatic scene. Because the key about a good movie is you always have to have a heartfelt moment. So, you know, the comedy is cool, but you always got to have a movie that has a message at the end. And that's what we're doing right now. So, new script, new stuff to memorize, as usual, and I'm gonna alienate myself from the world so I can study these lines and really get this script down so I can deliver a performance that is believable and also heartfelt. So, wish your boy luck. No pressure. But a lot of pressure.
Drop some commas on my wrist.
On my wrist.
Drugging man, you know I'm taking risks.
I'm taking risks.
Pussy boy, you not with the shit.
Not with the shit.
Mama said, get it how you live.
How I live.
Drop some commas on my wrist.
On my wrist.
Drugging man, you know I'm taking risks.
I'm taking risks.
Pussy boy, you not with the
shit. Not with the shit.
Mama said, get it how you live.
How I live.
He acting sweet. I said, nigga, you a fairy.
This ain't easy. It's a lot of blinds. So they got a gun on set. They're showing that it's a fake gun.
You didn't whistle.
Who's fake? Should have whistled.
Copy that. Okay, again, another one. On that okay. There we go. Open barrel again.
Did you go to fire ratio, right?
Again, fake.
Let me do the whistle test.
Them, whistle test?
Fake.
Okay, good, excellent.
Everybody good. These aren't going to whistle, they fake.
No. All right, load that one up, and then pass that.
Logan's never seen a gun before.
You know, I've killed six deer, bro.
From Ohio.
All right, guys, last shot of the day. Still here.
All right, here we go, guys. First position.
First position.
Andrew, you want to shoot?
There you go.
Yeah. All right, pictures up, guys. Here we go. All right. They shooting.
They shooting? They shooting?
They shooting!
Alright, first position, everyone.
Thank you, sir. I don't need that. Oh, yeah, yeah, you got that. You got that.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. He's got it.
Alright, let's roll this.
We still have plenty
of shots. Ooh-wee.
That's great.
Hey,
how about we lose that ladder?
Hey, Mark.
Oh, yeah, that ladder.
Hey, Mark.
Key about acting is repetition. Alan, can you tell them how you helped me with my dramatic scene earlier
man,
today?
It was great, man.
Your thumb is in lance. Your thumb is
right. That's how you do it, man. Okay. You know what I'm saying? Because when you got to leave your imprint on the world. So, you know what I mean? I just want to talk with my thumb so everybody can see how efficient I am
right
in my words. So you just focus on my mouth. And we put together the scene well, man. You killed it, man.
Dramatic actors out there?
All right. Go through life. Get a bad girlfriend, okay? Get a terrible girlfriend. Argue as much as you can with her, okay? Get a joint that look like this. Get a joint that look like this. Light skin with the light eye. Get one of them and argue with her for 30 days and 30 nights.
Argue.
30 days and 30 nights.
That's what y'all be doing.
30 days and 30
Picking
nights.
Fights.
And your life as a dramatic actor will change.
Then we can maybe go home.
You welcome. You welcome.
That's a wrap on day, what day are we on? Seven?
I think seven.
Seven. Halfway through this film, man.
Halfway through it. How you feel?
Good. Good. Today was easy for me.
Any tips for people out there?
Any tips for like actors or
like
what?
Yeah, any acting tips?
That nigga got Audi.
Yeah, man. You can't skip the work. Do the work.
Respect what you're on, man. Definitely.
I'll see you tomorrow. That's just Method Man giving me respect. Like,
no big deal.
No big deal. No big deal. No big deal.
Alright, I'll see you.
Alright, Terry.
Alright, tomorrow.
I'll see you tomorrow. Alright, Scott.
Good day today.
Good eye, Mike.
Subscribe!